teenagers, if you have been a victim of sexual assault or rape, this follows you all your life. And sometimes you get blamed by the closest people to you.
You would know that a girl was assaulted or raped because of the way how she dressed.
And that's just unacceptable.
Women should not be the victims to blame.
So this is just an amazing campaign just to get the awareness, one, to the sexual assault and the myth that women actually bring it on themselves.
So when you do this kind of campaign, it really raises awareness for both genders, for men knowing about it and for females also knowing about it.
So today I try to wear the brightest lipstick that I have to celebrate the women's courage and bravery.
There's a little something which needs to be okay.
Yeah. Oh yeah.